What Mrs. Thatcher called minimum force was now rolled out. On May the 1st, a Vulcan bomber followed up the retaking of South Georgia with the first attack on the occupied Falklands. Refueled in flight by a mission of at least 14 Victor tankers on the 16-hour round trip from Ascension, the RAF Vulcan, before dawn that Saturday, bombed the runway at Port Stanley.